fingers, brushing through the paper to read his horoscope and how the earth and the moon aligned with someone who he's never met. But he put his faith into it, and he sat upon the grasshopper.
And then the grasshopper found its way into the bathroom, and he brought his friends to the boy. The boy was sitting upon the toilet, reading his horoscope, as all of these grasshoppers gathered around him. But why? And then he knew, because he read, it was meant to be. He followed the grasshoppers without wiping, and to the door, he heard a knock.